My name is Tyler Wagner, and I'm a center back.
My name is Mike Errico, and I'm a forward.
Evan Marino, center mid.
Matt DeSimone, I play left back.
Tyler Puckett, center mid.
Brendan McGrady, center mid.
I'm Seamus Watson, and I'm a forward.
Matthew Gain, right wing.
My name is Nate DiMattia, and I play center back.
Connor Bowers, goalkeeper.
My name is Kagan Cisse, and I play right back.
Chase Kaufman, right wing.
VBS means family, hard work, and togetherness.
VBS to me means family, commitment, and pride.
This year, this team, my boys, my family, it means everything to me.
View boys soccer, it means a lot to me. Probably more than anyone can ever imagine.
What makes a team so special? I would say many factors. Foremost among them, team chemistry. The guys really had great team chemistry this year. Love of the game. Really enjoy playing the game and enjoy being a team. And talent. You know, a lot of talented players. You know, for sure. So.
Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out? Who let the dogs out?
Who let the dogs out has kind of taken the front of this team and our culture because as Coach has now pointed out to us, we are like two things, gladiators and dogs. When we go out on that pitch, we are 11 dogs fighting against 11 human beings. It's not a fair fight. We win every time because we are dogs. Not a dog, a dog.
Palmyra, the day after the township loss, the energy going into that was definitely elevated because we just lost the township. And obviously we didn't want to lose round one as the favorites. And then we went to overtime with Palmyra of all teams. Never heard of them, but. And then Tyler Wagner, you know, Tyler Timothy Wagner scores two headers, my glorious king.
Oh, that's good too.
Second game versus Delcy, you know, wasn't really ever concerned about Delcy.
Just come outside for the night. Take your time, get your light. Turn it down.
Those were some brawls, I'll be honest, but we knew every game where we wanted to end up, and you know, we just had to win those to get where we wanted to be, and we did that.
Every single game we go out there and you know, we try to come out on top. Every day of practice, every game, we work so hard, and you know, to come out on top of something that's very hard to achieve, it means the world to us.
If one guy messes up, we got three other guys behind him, plus a goalie to, you know, recoup for the mistake. And obviously, we're working towards the same goal, which is stopping the other team from scoring goals.
Yeah, you know, got Mike and Shea over there combining. Saw Shea turn, looking back post. Nobody was following me, so made the back post run. Shea puts the ball in a perfect spot, and you know, my head getting strong. So.
On a Monday, baby.
Next up came the semifinal against Lenape. I don't know what happened that day, but something clicked within our team. We knew what we had to do. We had to send them home. And that's what we did.
Called the first one savage, mow my mood. That's what it was. 2016, we was running around, beat up in the club. I know she around for the money, but act like she loyal. I don't feel
for the love. 21. I'm so rich, get bored, might wake up, buy me a car just cause.
Yeah, that Lenape game, we gave up a goal early, but once we came together as a team, they couldn't hang us.
It was a competitive game in the first half, and my goal gave us the lead 2-1, and it was just a special moment and great win.
I would say they've been special, you know, all along, you know, and probably similar for, you know, what I said about the team success, what were the factors, and these guys were special because they're all very, very talented. They grew up playing the game together. But just a joy of a team to coach, and great guys, a lot of fun to be around. So it was really a great experience all around.
Oh, Father, tell me, do we get what we deserve? Oh, we get what we deserve. And we're down, we go, 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 go. And we're down, we go, 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 go. So we're down, we go, 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 go.
You know, like any tournament, it's you know, you have to win to move on, you know?
Shout out to everyone that's ever doubted us.
Ever since freshman year, we've always been talking about how excited we were, how ready we were to just show South Jersey what we are, and show them how class we can be on the field.
Big as the Super Bowl, but the difference is it's just two guys playing that they did in the studio. Usually send they verses back to me and they be terrible, just like a 2-year-old. I love a dinner with some fine women when they start debating about who the GOAT. I'm like, go ahead, say it then. Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who the GOAT? Who you really rooting for? Like a kid that had bad from January to November. It's just you and Cole. Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the what? Big as the Super Bowl. Thirsty to put me in beef. I set in my words and start looking too deep.
Once I scored, I remember I was on the ground. I got up, turned over, I look at all the kids on the side, and they all just jumped up. I had so much adrenaline in my body. I just ran over there. I didn't know what to do. I wasn't even really thinking. I just started running. I just had to do something.
And scoring in that game was probably one of the best moments of my life. I mean, I didn't really know what to do. I just stood there, but it was just an amazing feeling, and to eventually win the game was just like, just a dream come true, honestly.
Surprisingly, I actually wasn't nervous at all. I thought I would be, but I don't know, for some reason I was calm, and I just knew we were gonna win. I knew as soon as that final whistle went off, I knew no one on Township was, I was not gonna lose to them again. I was not gonna let that happen.
Right.
Yeah! Let's go, baby!
Come on, Connor.
Moves fast, you know. It was just, I was on the varsity team last year, and I was thinking I have so much time with these guys, and this is going to be our last couple games, so I'm gonna miss them when they're gone.
VBS means everything to me. 4 years in the program, and it's been the best 4 years of my life.
Played with them my whole life, winning games since we were like 6 years old.
It means so much to me. I mean, playing with, you know, all these guys for 4 years now, we've always wanted to come out on top of, you know, anything we do. We always have that grind, that fight, and that trust in each other.
This past year, it's really meant a lot to me. It's created a special bond with my guys, unforgettable memories.
VBS has been like a family to me for the last 4 years. I've known these guys since I was, you know, 4 years old playing soccer with them. So, you know, I've grown up with them, and I'm finally being able to play with all of them my senior year. You know, it's special.
I mean, it's family. I mean, the bond that we had over the season, it was great, and I love playing with the guys, and, you know, it was just fun all around.
I just want to say thank you to the fans and, you know, the student section. Shout out Jake Weitzman, you know, an OG fan. We got Jake Weitzman, Aiden Porter, Gianna Bauer, Ty Danza, you know, all you guys. Thank you so much for being at the games. It means a lot.
Man, VBS means a lot. I mean, it's not just the time on the field, it's just the bonding on the weekends. That's what it really means to me.
It's been a crazy 4 years, coming in freshman year on varsity, looking up to all those seniors, and now I'm the senior, and now basically all of those kids are looking up to us, and it's a great statement we made.
Obviously, a lot of guys have come in and out to the program, a lot of very good players, but obviously this class, something special.
In the morning hour, she calls me.